Hi guys, if you're new to my channel, then subscribe my YouTube channel Kalaz Style. Select the bell icon to get latest updates. Thank you. Hi viewers, welcome to Kalaz Style. In this video, I'll show you how to make Shagun envelope cover in easy way. Things we need: marker, pencil, ruler, fevicol, plain scissor, crisscross scissor, it's optional, and a thin card of your own choice. Now take a card. This card measures 21 by 21 cm. Take any one side, measure 5.8 cm and 8.3 cm. Now rotate the card. Now measure 12.7 cm and 15.2 cm. For your sake, I have written the measurement in marker. While you do, you no need to write any measurement. Only marking is enough. Now again rotate the card and measure 5.8 cm and 8.3 cm. Rotate the card again. Mark 12.7 cm and 15.2 cm. Now take a ruler and pencil. Connect all the points by joining the lines. Follow the same step like how I'm doing in this video. Once you completed, you can find some triangle shape in all the four sides. Just mark all those four triangles and remove those excess part with the help of scissor. As you can see, I have trimmed all the four corners. Now with the help of ruler, grease all the inner lines. And flip it. Apply some glue and fold it. Now I'm going to trim the excess part using crisscross scissor. Even you can cut with the normal scissor. Now fold the card and trim the excess part in top section as well. Our Shagun envelope cover is ready. We'll show you how to design this envelope cover in the next upcoming video. Thanks for watching. Bye.